Well done, Jazzy. It was even a giant chef's quote.